the words of the Father, you people of the world. Peace.